officials say this announcement does not affect the famous Coburg cow. The cow, also known as